2 tablespoons of homemade kimchi, cut it into 5-sized pieces, 1 tablespoon of sugar, 1 tablespoon of gochujang, 1 tablespoon of maple syrup, 4 tablespoons of soy sauce, mix it, a splash of rice vinegar, 1 tablespoon of sesamol, crush 2 cloves of garlic, mix it again, put in some toasted sesame seeds, if that tastes it, cut some cucumbers for garnish, boil some water, put in like 3 sticks of sonian noodles, rinse it into cold water and wash it carefully, reheat the pan and cook some sunny side up eggs, toss the noodles inside the bowl, mix it with the sauce carefully, then after that, prepare your bowl, add the cucumbers and the sunny side up eggs, and voila, bibim guksu!